President Barack Obama's long-lost uncle was arrested for drunk driving in Framingham in August and is now being held by Immigration and Customs Enforcement as an illegal immigrant, the Australian Times is reporting. It's odd that we have to get our news from the Australian Times. However, when they went to Mr. Obama and asked him what his reaction was to this, so they asked him again. I don't get it. Ha! What a surprise!